and hands-on management. You got to roll up your sleeves and work. It's not just about delegation and instruction. It's also about how you can work along with your team. How much you work along with your team, they will look up to you, they will respect, and they will have a lot of high regards. You only want to instruct, and you only want to demand, as for a while you can get the support and command, but not for long. When you are in a need, when you need something very critical, and it's very, very tough, and it has to be done, only with the teamwork, the relationship, and what you have cultivated among your people, the good relationship is what will help. So hands-on management is very, very vital. Even in overseas, even till today, we are working with all these countries. I visit all of them. I spend some time, and I'm very much a hands-on person.